I was fearless. There was nothing I wouldn't do. So I decided to go over Niagara Falls in a barrel.
And you died, you idiot.
But you did.
No, I had to get rescued. So I decided to go on a tour of the world and display my Niagara Falls barrel to the paying crowd. And I ended up in New Zealand. And that's where I died.
By swimming over a waterfall blindfolded.
Nope, I slipped on an orange peel, broke my leg and died of gangrene.